Hi, it's Alan Gilman from Dominion Lending. I'm just here today to talk a little bit about credit scores. Obviously, a big part of the equation when getting a mortgage financed. So the important thing to note first off is there's a lot of different places you can get a credit score, and they all use different criteria to rate your score. When it comes time to get a mortgage, though, it's very specific. The bank requires an Equifax or a Transunion bureau pulled through our business account. And this, again, has its own set of criteria that determines your score. So, for example, you may find you have on Credit Karma, for example, an 800 score, but when it comes time to get the mortgage and we pull an Equifax bureau, it could be 650, it could be 900, it could be something completely different, because what influences the score is completely different. So keep that in mind when you're looking at your score. It may not be the total picture.